It's very bad for my government. I haven't food, I haven't anything. Me and my children, I will die today.
Whether you're a Christian, whether you're a Muslim, whether you're an atheist, you will demand your goddamn rights, and we will have our rights, one way or the other. We will never be silent.
You.